Tunable diode lasers, or TDLs, for measuring gases in industrial processes are becoming more and more common. Why? Because they measure right where it matters, in your process, without cross-interference, without drift, and at a fraction of the maintenance costs of other analyzer types. This is why many users are looking for ways to roll out TDLs in their operations. But sometimes they find the conditions at the measurement location can limit the use of TDLs. At METTLER Toledo, we've been rethinking gas analytics and have developed the GPro 500 series, a versatile platform that allows you to place a TDL wherever it matters in your process, whatever the location. In GPro 500 analyzers, the laser source and the detector are located in a single unit. The laser beam is reflected by a three-sided mirror back to the detector, so alignment is always perfect. Based on this setup, we've developed a unique array of process adaptions that allow the GPro 500 to operate in a very wide range of situations. The standard probe is ideal for most applications. It can measure in pipes down to DN100, and the design of the probe means that purge gas consumption can be as little as a few liters a minute. If there's a lot of dust in the process and gas temperature is high, we have a probe with a shielded particle filter, which eliminates the need for purge gas. For very narrow pipes down to DN50, you need the wafer cell adaption. It's easy to install, doesn't cause a pressure drop, and works with either very fast or very slow moving gas streams. In some applications, there's not enough gas flow to blow purge gas away from the analyzer, so we have an adaption for the GPro 500 that doesn't need purge gas. The GPro 500 series of TDL gas analyzers from METTLER Toledo. Rethinking gas analytics.